And honestly, I'm not a big fan of standalone touchscreen, but this one is again integrated very nicely. You know, not very humongous and has all the controls. Needless to say, is very sharp, is very responsive, and my finger just glides on it. So the feedback, I am actually loving it, and I don't want the haptic mode to be on because honestly, the graphics are so decently sized that I don't need them.